extract talks about a city not based here on earth. It's called Holy City, Jerusalem.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Herbert Coolin Ajayi.
Good evening. God bless you. Good evening. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Lagos International Jazz Day. Happy Jazz Day, everybody.
dance in your seats if you feel like dancing.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Sherry Swagga,
Swagga!
Give it up!
I'm
Make some noise one time for two-time Gold Grammy winner, Lekan Babalola.
Ain't it good, ain't it right, that you with me here tonight, music playing. Body swaying time and time, time, time. Touching you so, so warm and tender. Lord, I need such a sweet surrender. Beautiful to me, that makes you mine.
Mine, mine, mine.
Rock me gently, rock me slowly. Take it easy, don't you know that I have never been loved like this before.
Oh my darling,
oh my baby, you got the moves that drives me crazy. I see your face, I see the trace of love.
Love, love, love.
Come hold me close, don't let me go. Oh, I need you, honey. I love you so, oh, you were made for me by the stars above,
above, above. Rock me gently, rock me slowly. Take it easy, don't you know that I have never been loved like this
that I
Yeah.
Your Excellency, you killed it. When I grow up, I'll be like you.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is great Wendy Moten. Your Excellency, your lovely family, I'm grateful to be here. Thank you so much for allowing me to be here to hear all these great Nigerian musicians. Oh my God. OMG. Nigeria is off the chain. I'm grateful to be here. This is a song I wrote for as a tribute to the great Grover Washington Jr. This is Grover Worked and Underpaid. Very much. Oh, that's loud. Sorry. So I'd like to play a little bit of a song. I was told I had 10 minutes, and I want to thank you, brother, for playing. I'm just grateful that somebody can have two jobs like you, man. You probably have 3 or 4 jobs, so husband, all of that, father. But I want to do a song, just a little bit of a song that I recorded. Well, I toured with this lady, Whitney Houston, for about 7 years. And one of the songs that we recorded together is a song that you may recognize. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the great Wendy Moulton. I'm privileged to also have my brother Kevin Whalum here, ladies and gentlemen. Kevin Whalum. And we don't have time, so we won't do this song called Ta Ta You Jesus that my brother Kevin does. But I'm lying. We don't have time, but we are going to do it. Brother Kevin Whalum, Ta Ta You Jesus.
first time I heard your voice. And it wiped away my past. And anyone could tell this kind of love has got to last, last. So ta-ta, yeah, Jesus, thank you. I wanna ta-ta, yeah, Jesus, thank you. I wanna ta-ta, yeah, Jesus, thank you.
Is anyone asking me just?
Boema, Lacey, Audrey, the great John Stoddard, our musical director, and once again, Wendy Moten. They're all great Nigerian musicians. Wow, incredible. God bless you. As always, great pleasure to be here. I don't say you don't enjoy jazz scenes. We're not going to play too much jazz tonight, or else everybody will sleep tired. But Lagos music from time anyway is always jazz with an African touch. So we're going to play only one short jazz, shekele. And then we go do our normal lagbaja, shekele. When we start, normally, we always give thanks and praise to God Almighty. When I say Ikira, you know what you go say. He, Ikira! Thank you.
Thank you very much. This next song is in honor of the first African who in Cali jazz put Africa, put everything together. This is a song in celebration of the women. So when I sing this song, I go expect maybe you join me in honor of Baba 70, Baba Elenion. Becky boy, yes, okay, man. Becky boy, yes, okay, man. Now wait till she go. She go, she go, she go. Now wait till she go, she go. Roland's okay, man. Now wait till she go. She go. Roland, low stage.
She goes, hey, hey, hey.